she's got to see my little girl.
Right,
you can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain L, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything it moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
any closer or I'll jump! Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me, but I was wrong. She's just like a... the other humans.
Daniel, no! They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
You thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.